please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. You'll be notified of the latest videos. Today's video covers what is Ninja Flocky Crypto and why has NJF coin rocketed to its all-time high. Sage here for Calkine Media. Launched back in 2021, Ninja Flocky cryptocurrency operates on the Binance Smart Chain and has a maximum supply of 100 billion. The Ninja Flocky coin is a play-to-earn cryptocurrency and helps users generate passive income. The cryptocurrency's price witnessed an unexpected price surge very recently, and the Ninja Flocky crypto's price was up 98%. In this episode, we'll explore this crypto, its scope, and what else we can dig up around it. A play-to-earn cryptocurrency. The Ninja Flocky coin is a play-to-earn cryptocurrency and helps users generate passive incomes. Although it's not clear when the full version of the game will be available, users can play the demo version to understand it better. Game development is ongoing, and the white paper mentions that holders can win tokens by playing games. And notably, the game comprises 50 chapters, and its users can finish all the chapters, they will win a prize. So when a user passes a level, tokens are allotted immediately. To play the final version of the game, users will be required to have Ninja Flocky coins. And as per the white paper of the Ninja Flocky project, the mobile version of this game will be launched soon. It will be available on the Google Play Store as well as Apple Store. Transactional details. The project's website mentions tokenomics as 3% of every transaction is meant for redistribution among the holders of the Ninja Flocky coin. So meanwhile, 5% is for marketing and 1% is for liquidity. In total, 9% fees are deducted on every sale and purchase of the Ninja Flocky crypto. According to CoinMarketCap data, the self-reported circulating supply of Ninja Flocky coin is 80 billion. So to sum it up, as Ninja Flocky is a relatively new cryptocurrency, its price is expected to remain highly volatile, and crypto enthusiasts should do their own research before investing in any new cryptocurrencies. Also, anyone can create a BEP-20 token on the Binance Smart Chain. And as Ninja Flocky is new, it is advisable to be cautious before investing. Thanks for your company in the report. If you do like this information, please let us know by liking, sharing, and commenting on the video, especially if you have invested in Ninja Flocky. How's it going? Let us know. For more information like this, head to the website. It's calkinemedia.com. And don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to be notified every time there's a new video. Sage here for Calkine Media.